It is a great pleasure to be here for today's 130th anniversary celebration of the Hong Kong Jockey Club. Over the past 130 years, the club has grown alongside Hong Kong, becoming a world-class organization, and notably for Hong Kong and the Hong Kong government, our largest benefactor. In 2013-2014, the Jockey Club's tax and duty payments totaled 19.58 billion Hong Kong dollars, which is a lot of horsepower. A not-for-profit organization, the Jockey Club's mission is clear: to give back to the local community a unique philosophy of from the community for the community. Its formal charity work began in the 1950s in response to the pressing needs of post-war Hong Kong. Since then, it has devoted its annual surplus to charity and community initiatives. It's an extraordinary annual contribution, an average donation of more than 1.3 billion Hong Kong dollars every year. That makes the Jockey Club among the largest charitable organizations in the world. On behalf of the government and the club's many charitable and community beneficiaries, I would like to congratulate the club on its achievements and contributions to society over the years. Under the club's capable leadership, I'm confident that it will continue to play a critical role in our community. And in this new year, I look forward, as always, to working with the Hong Kong Jockey Club for the benefit of all in Hong Kong.